The Fred DeMatteis School of Engineering Applied Science is home to Hofstra's Computer Science and Engineering departments. Students in the DeMatteis School have the opportunity to conduct hands-on research in the state-of-the-art labs, receive valuable on-the-job experience, and learn from and collaborate with professors or leaders in their fields.
The engineering program at Hofstra is like a little community. You get to know a lot of the people and you're really there for each other.
The DeMatteis schools offer a variety of experiential learning opportunities such as a co-op program, Aspire program for undergraduate summer research, and have access to state-of-the-art laboratories and facilities from the moment they walk on campus.
We start with our fundamental program with the BS in computer science. We also have a program in computer engineering which deals with the design and implementation of embedded systems. Our newest program is the BS in cybersecurity. It's a very fast-growing discipline. It's also, for us, the fastest-growing undergraduate program.
The DeMatteis School is proud of having the students get involved with the computer science community. All throughout my career at Hofstra, I had the options to go into computer science, cybersecurity, data science, to go into game development. I have this general comfort in my future because I know that I have a lot of connections now, and all the opportunities I was able to take here have led me to obtain skills that I need to secure any job that I want.
The DeMatteis Co-op program enables the students to study real-world problems in a real setting. Upon finishing the first semester of their junior year, the students can work at one of our over 200-plus co-op companies for a period of 6 to 8 months.
The co-op program allowed me to live in another state and gain professional work experience and connections that have helped me to this day. The skills that I've learned there have really changed everything from my ability to work well in classes to my ability to work well outside of classes and an overall understanding of the industry.
We have a number of initiatives that promote and support women in STEM. Hofstra's chapter of the Society of Women Engineers, or SWE. So that's a national organization to support women in engineering and networking. The students in the Society of Women Engineers support a mentorship program that we've started to give first-year students the opportunity to connect with more experienced students who can help guide them in selecting classes and give them support.
Our innovative Hofstra in Silicon Valley program. It's a week-long program, usually in January, where students visit a number of Silicon Valley computing companies.
Learning about opportunities really helps you to understand that this is a tangible thing that can happen. You build connections there.
It gives our students an opportunity to see what it means to work in a high-pressure but highly rewarding environment.
I'd like to be someone who is confident in what they're doing and is doing something that they love and that is also making a difference in the world.